And we're back. One. I did a few stubborn. Well, except stubbornness. Dealing with that Baltos. That, again, that was annoying with the Paul's armor and that stuff. So,
okay, that worked out.
Now then, I'm gonna do the arena for now. Get some chips.
If I don't get my ass kicked too much.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program number 26, entering rank E. Subject AC, Bitter Promise. Call sign, Nozark.
Nozark.
Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Come here, you little shit. Come on. Do I miss? Do ya?
Target destroyed. Concluding evaluation. Well done.
Your rank is mine. Five, six, Masterling. Yeah.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 25, rank E. Subject AC, infection. Call sign, V6, Materlink.
Oh, Materlink. Okay, never mind.
Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Oh shit, oh shit. Oh fuck. Let's try this again.
Main system, activating combat mode.
For the love of... Oh, for the love of...
Main
There we go, you little.
Target destroyed. Concluding evaluation. Well done.
Oh, four? Okay. Is that four or was it just two? I don't know.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 24. Rank E. Subject AC, UAU. Call sign, Little Ziyi.
Mm-hmm.
Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
There we go.
Target destroyed. Concluding evaluation. Well done.
One more, one more.
Evaluation program number 23, rank E, final evaluation. Subject AC, guidance, call sign V7 Swinburne. Commencing evaluation.
Main system activating combat mode.
Okay, there we go. Okay, come on, come on, almost there.
There we go.
Target destroyed. This concludes E rank evaluation. Well done.
cogs.
Mm-hmm.
Congratulations, you have surpassed rank E. We are glad to oversee your development as a mercenary. All Mind exists for all mercenaries.
And now for missions.
Here's the request from Balaam Industries.
Uru?
They want you to carry out an advanced survey of the central ice field. To confirm the information Walter brought to them about the coral convergence. As for how to cross the Aulian Ocean, this is the intercontinental cargo launcher installed on the upper level of grid 086. You could use it to launch your AC to the ice field. Grid 086 is occupied by the Dozers, outlaws who treat coral like a drug.
Mm-hmm.
It's also the territory of a belligerent group of arms dealers who call themselves RAD. Be prepared for a perilous journey.
Okie dokie, Ayre.
I'll be here to support you, Raven. Let me handle getting us into the grid.
Ooh.
I'm fairly adept at analyzing systems and manipulating them too. Commencing infiltration to grid 086. Creating backdoor into system. Deactivating lock on vertical catapult. Connecting steam cylinders. Launcher.
Getting it slower. Oh, okay, I get what I deserve. And of course, I did pay the price on that one. Boom. Goodbye.
Good welcome party.
Sure.
Repair kits remaining.
Definitely gonna have to do upgrade the repair kits later on.
I've got the data on the woman from that broadcast. That was Karma, leader of RAD, a formidable dozer faction. She joined the two with her crew of junk dozers and tasks.
Smith? Now please, let me just get in. Sneaky boys. Sneaky, sneaky. I forgot there's a Predator expansion.
Ugh.
That's what I can get some flies. Hmm.
not worth the losses. Come on, I'll let you through. Up along now.
Supplies, thank you. I'm gonna need that.
You're not afraid of anything, are you?
Nope. Why do I always get the biggest fish? God, you are an ass! Is this still kind of a Soulsborne in a way of... Nada, the balance spell!
Repair kits remaining.
Enough, tourist. It's been miserable knowing you, but I guess playing nice is a smart choice here. You want to go up top, right? Let me show you the way. Guided tour from Cinder Carla herself.
Ooh la la. Once more, one mission for you, and then I get it, and I get back to winning it.
No new messages.
Raven, we've received a job from RAD's leader, Carla. This could just be another one of her traps. But after the impression you left on her last time, I think it's unlikely. Let's take a look at the briefing.
Gotcha. Now to continue.
Ah, my favorite little tourist. About my promise to take you up top. I need a little help cleaning up first. You see, a certain someone smashed up all my defense hardware. Now I've got rival dozers muscling in. It's the Junker Coyotes. We never did get on. Always sniffing around and snapping at our heels. They're dull company, tourist. One thing, though. They're using RADMTs, hot from the black market. They might be a pack of dumb animals, but at least they know quality workmanship. Anyway, you know the score. You made this mess, now you get to clean it up. Well, technically, I'm asking you to make a whole new mess.
Kinda.
Ah, whatever. You know what to do. Now get out there.
Aye, fair. It's fair. You get me up in air, so hey, I think it's fair.
Your handler didn't authorize this sortie either. But we shouldn't miss this chance. I'll support you.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Let's get rolling, tourist. Get out there and bag me some coyotes.
Hi.
They're already moving in, Raven. Let's handle them.
Oh yeah, I had to.
Hey, we got an AC.
Never seen one like that before. Must have got a sweet deal from Carla.
Send in the punchers and kickers.
Ow. Okay, who's shooting rockets endlessly?
These newbies?
Sky high!
taking out Rummy. He would have kept watch at least.
At 50%.
They just love cool shooting missiles. Okay.
Mm-hmm.